Welkommen IGM Yonis Paris.
Welkommen Yonis Paris.
Hello
Yonis Paris
team.
Hi IGM Yonis.
你好，我们是南京大学 南京 China 对。
Hello IGM Yonis.
こんにちは皆さん、IGM 北海道ユニの岸本祐介です。よろしくよろしく。
你好 IGM.
Bonjour, IGM Yonis Paris.
Great. Hello, IGM Yonis.
你好 IGM Yonis Paris.
We're from... No.
Cat.
Hola, IGM Yonis.
Hola, Yonis Paris. Mi nombre es Natalia.
Labas, Yonis Paris.
Hello, IGM Yonis Paris.
Assalamu alaikum, IGM Paris team.
Okay, so can you tell us now why you do IGM or what it represents to you?
IGM is like really cool and it opened up doors for me towards synthetic biology and it's really exciting. I'm really happy to be here and meeting you guys. Yeah, thank you.
IGM is one of the most rewarding experiences in the educational field. I don't think that you have any course lab or any project that gives you so much. And what is the beauty of this project is actually we are a very diverse team and that's something where we learn from each other and I think this puts science to the next level, that you have designers, you have engineers, you have medical students, you have biologists and that's very rewarding. It's not always easy but you learn a lot from it and that's very nice. And also the beauty of the project is actually that you can design your project on your own. You take the glory but you also take the blame if something goes wrong and I think taking the responsibility for your own research is amazing.
Thank you. IGM is like a way for a lot of people to come together, like different backgrounds as well. Because we had like artists on our team, we had scientists, and then we had to like meld them together and make that like into a huge group that can make a project come together. And also it teaches you a lot of business skills as well, because you have to like, look at beyond the lab, you have to look at like all the other aspects as well. So it was a great experience for me.
IGM is too many things, but if I had to take one, I think the best from IGM is that as a first time in my life, I have been able to really see applied science in our field. So I love biotechnology, but this is the first time in my whole entire life since I started my bachelor that I really see science applied.
IGM is my dream.
IGM is enthusiastic me into the synthetic biology world internationally.
So IGM is like, it's a competition where groups from all around the world can get together and kind of talk about what they like about synthetic biology. It's really big, really broad.
IGM is a way of thinking. It's a way of thinking about problems that we encounter every day in agriculture, health. Our project's about therapeutics and we can't wait to share it with you and the judges.
IGM is... It's a great challenge. It has been a great challenge to be learning new things, but it's also been a fun experience, meeting new people, and again, learning new things. We've worked both ways. I think IGM has been one of the best experiences of my life.
For me, IGM, it's a big competition. It's very interesting to discover biology when we are not biologists. This is my case. So it's a good experience.
IGM is the stage for us to make friends and share our knowledge about synthetic biology. It's very fun. I love it.
Well, IGM for me is like a competition that let me get in touch with a technique I have never known before. Let me try synthetic biology. which I don't really know. Yeah, I'm sure that I'm the only one in my school who have ever known and studied this subject. I think that's very fascinating. Yeah, I'm glad I have an opportunity to come here and do it.
Okay, thank you. For me, iGEM was a chance to explore research in a setting that was more independent than anything I've ever had before, but also at the same time being able to work in a group and be able to meet so many cool different people from different places, and it's been really exciting.
Well, in Latin America, the science is so bad looked, so we want to be here to
demonstrate.
Yeah, to
people
demonstrate
that science is not something dark.
Maybe the first part is a kind of cooperation between different people and different views, and also it's a good chance for us to get to know different kind of views and the most important part is we can learn from each other's project and also know more about the synthetic biology. And maybe the second part is you can always find something you are interested in your project, because it involves in human practice and also academic lab work and also some design work. You can always find something you are interested in and you are good at, and it's a good chance for you to inspire your potential.
Well, we are a small country and this is a very big competition, and synthetic biology is very competitive, very novel, so it's just important for us to represent our university, to be in the big picture and to be recognized.
iGEM for me is really a way that we can express what we're interested in, because our school doesn't have that much of a program for this, and so it's a way that we can really bring a nice group of people together and create something impressive.
iGEM is one of the small steps that we can make actually influence our country. In this case is the way our country manage their plastics.
For me, iGEM is about the opportunity to see a project from start to finish. Seeing the project change has been the best part, I think.
For me, it's about creating completely new systems that you wouldn't find elsewhere in life, trying to make things do new applications that can have a role in greater society and therapeutics and diagnostics.
Well, that's basically living up to a challenge.